Hi, I'm Dr. Ashu from Radiation Oncology Medanta. I basically look after the cancer patients who undergo radiation treatment. We all know cancer is otherwise a well-known disease which is otherwise supposed to be dreaded. And it was only recently in last 8 to 10 years that the cancer treatment has really developed. And now with the technology coming in and new modalities coming in, now cancer is not what it was supposed to be around 10-15 years back. And the best thing about cancer treatment is it's still growing. Every new day, every new week, we have a new treatment. So it's no more that once you are diagnosed with a cancer, probably the life has come to an end. So now the basic goal is to just have a local treatment for the radiation, by radiation or chemotherapy, so that once the patient has at least surpassed that phase and he is taking his treatment well, he'll come down to a place where possibly new treatments will fall in, and then definitely things will be much better socially, physically, and also for the patient otherwise.
What's your message on this cancer day?
Know about cancer, be aware, and then go to your doctor so that treatment can be started as early as possible. Because if detected early, cancer can be treated. If ignored, then it can be really dreaded disease otherwise. Thanks.